Today in this video, we will learn about how to change password of any MySQL user from WHM root. For that, log into WHM root and then go to SQL Services section. Now here, go inside Change MySQL User Password. Now select a MySQL user through the drop-down menu. Now enter your password and then repeat the password. Finally, click on Change Password. Hence now, your MySQL user's password has been modified successfully.